It's remarkable. All right, here's another decision to be made. Yeah, it's right up here. There's trails going. We'll go right.
Okay.
Yeah, we can't go left.
Right.
Wow. There's no. There's no Jeep on that one.
That really makes me wonder what's up there.
Yeah. Really. Next time you can bring your side by side.
Yeah. Well, at least your tires are clean.
Yeah. Car wash. We went through the Jeep wash 4,700 times today.
Yeah, right? It's a clean machine.
Well, it's good. It's a good sandy mud. You know, it's not. It's not muddy mud. There's a rock.
Oh, that was interesting. The vehicle did a little complaining there.
I
heard this kind of.
Yeah.
Oh, that's real pretty.
Which way do we go here?
I don't think we got any choice. I think we go that way. Can you get across?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you get enough momentum. Just kind of float across to
them. Yeah, right. Try flying a brick across the lake. I don't think that would work. I think it'll sink like a brick.
Right?
Yeah.
They should hide air bladders throughout this thing so that you could ford water.
Oh. I didn't have it on video. That's why.
Is. So I was thinking it might get a little weather.
Yeah.
That's pretty down there. Look, all these little potholes. Alright, right up here we're going to intercept the main path again.
You think?
Yep.
You said that before.
Well, you can see we're closing the gap on it.
Yeah. Well, we'll see.
Ugh.
It's a swimming pool.
What I like about this place too, it's not a place where you get out and walk around.
Oh, this is
that's
a deep one.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I was wondering why the tracks disappeared. It's because of the wash. Thank you. decision time.
Well, I think we've gone both ways, the way that looks to me.
Yeah.
So what?
Which way do we want? We want to go right.
Okay.
Yeah. Because that's our best alternative to get out here. Anyway.
Right.
We're never going to get on that other side of Spider Lake anyway.
No. Oh.
As you.
Well, yeah. As the passenger.
Yeah.
Oh,
shit. That's a deep one.
Right?
Yeah, that really was deep. Wonder if they have ink markers in the Jeep in places. To say, oh, nope, you went through too much, too deep of water. You're going to have to, your warranty is gone, sir.
Right. Even just little telltale sensors.
Yeah.
Kind of fun just to walk in or park somewhere and walk down and just, you know, backpack into some of those little ponds and camp for a day or two. I don't even know if that's technically legal here.
I don't know if it is.
I doubt it. I think this place is designed for just what we're doing. Oh, that's not too bad.
Yeah, says you.
Is there a path that way?
There is, but...
Oh, I remember we came the other way yesterday. Remember we kind of circled around? We come at that path. Those are probably your tracks right there. Because we went that way because you said we're not going through that.
Oh, no. I didn't say that, did I?
Yeah, I think...
We're going this way then?
Yeah, go that way.
Okay. Think we can make it?
Oh, I know we can.
Yeah.
If not... We'll get out and push.
Right, yeah. Okay, it says you. Look at this. This is a bowl. This is just a
turnaround.
They tricked us.
They did trick us.
This is where we take off the side steps. Now we have to drive through it.
Go right through the middle.
I will, but which way we want to go? We'll figure that out first.
All right. I'm not sure. I'll let you navigate.
Because we just came from there, right?
Right.
So there's three different possibilities there.
We don't want to go back.
We want to go right.
Okay. You could almost bring a fishing rod. Get a message?
Yeah, I did.
We might have a...
Might have a signal here?
Yeah, let's stop for a second.
Good.
No, I'm showing offline. I got a tiny little bar.
I got one from... from one of my Facebook friends. Not a text from my daughter. Delivered. All right, those two pictures were delivered to Amanda.
Cool.
All right, let's... All right, we're going right.
was just thinking that. I don't know.
What have I got banging around right here? I think it's the handle. Yeah.
Is that your Jeep coming out right out of that puddle?
I think maybe so.
Yeah.
Nope, those are somebody else's tracks.
Okay.
Those are not our tracks. I'll be right back.
Okay.
I'm gonna fix that slap it. Damn. Don't know why it didn't do it before.
I think you got something from Amanda. You got beeped.
Okay. She's a little dirtier today.
T-Mobile fails me in here.
You know, I think the rains that we got made this trail really nice.
Oh yeah, a lot more fun.
No dust, no
oh, this is a good one right up here.
That looks like that could take out a pumpkin.
Not on this car. Or on this vehicle.
I'm just imagining it coming down.
Rip! Well done.
I guess at like 3 miles an hour, right? 5 miles an hour, it's not going to, is it? You have to go a little faster to get juice back into the battery.
This is pretty narrow up here.
Yeah, I think we can do it though. Especially if you keep your arms inside the vehicle.
But I wouldn't touch anything.
It might grab you. This one's a little gnarly.
That electric just works so sweet.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
All right, what do you do here? So we've run this circle quite a few. Look, tied that circle close.
Well, we've got a choice.
Yeah.
Either way. We go right.
Okay. Let's just keep bearing right.
We'll get out of these woods somehow.
No! Little house in the big woods.
We're lost.
Snow's coming. think those are your tracks.
I really think Karen would really like this.
I think
this
so.
This is better than hiking and walking and stuff. This is...
Plus, you can have a nice conversation.
These trails are just nice.
I have to tell you though, look at this. I think we're going around in circles. Little knot right in the middle there.
Yeah.
I mean, it's all cool though.
Look at it over and over and over and over and over again. That's okay. I'm still not remembering. So.
Right, but there's just a make.
Yeah, I think we saw this. I think we need to make a left sometime.
Right? Yeah, there's
that rock.
I saw that rock that was split in half.
You sure that was the rock?
Yeah. Because I looked at it, I said, I wonder if the other half is there.
Yeah. It's groundhog hour.
Imagine in a rainstorm, real thunder boomer, water washing down these roads.
Oh, wow, yeah. That would be fun. Yeah, I remember that branch, but that was like 45 minutes ago.
Right? Well, it's kind of a long route. Well, I wanted to get a picture of that tree, but we'll get it next time we go around. Next lap.
You think we're going to get sucked into that again?
No. The sun coming out. We got a little bit of dappled sunshine here.
Yeah. It's not doom and gloom.
Can you imagine doing this in a race?
Oh, with a razor?
With a race. Like with six other cars.
No, I'm talking about in a razor.
Oh.
You know, the side by side those.
Ah, yeah. I don't know. I didn't know what a razor was.
That's what a razor is. That muddy vehicle I showed you with
that
chick that's all muddy. Those are razors. Okay. We're going to go left here.
Okay.
Because look at this. We've like beaten this path.
Right?
All right.
No, we can't. Remember we tried to last time.
Oh, that's right. What do you mean we tried? We wanted to.
Well, we wanted to. We didn't try.
This isn't the left we wanted.
We had to. We were stuck in a time loop.
Yeah, really. Yeah. We couldn't get out of here. Oh, where's our off-road? Now look at that. There's some...
You can see the potholes.
And you can see the roads.
Yep. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Now, if they only had a map, you could always put the top of it. But where's your Google?
If we knew how to run this thing.
Well, I doubt Google it goes down to
level. If we could learn more, when we learn more about Gaia,
right.
I believe it can give us more than it's given us, for sure. We're not using one-tenth of the power of that thing.
Okay, so we've been going right almost every time. So next time we come to a fork, right, we'll just go left.
Yeah, that's what I said earlier.
Whoa!
And this is the one where I said, which way do we go here? I remember this.
Yep. This is a really...
Yeah, there's a boom, boom.
fall off on either way.
Yeah.
We're gonna permanently wear a circle into your map.
it's gonna turn some other color soon.
Right? this is all beautiful with the sun out. What a difference.
Yeah.
And there's the spot I said I'd like to go down there and camp.
Yeah.
Oh.
Puddle coming up, don't we?
I think so. Your video is gonna end us in a loop mode.
Groan and groan and groan. Why did they do that 8 times? Because you can share these tracks.
Ah, oh, this is so pretty.
You can share these tracks.
Oh, I love that. Let's not.
Yeah. Cut that loop out.
Hey, could you stop right here? I want to take a couple pictures right. of that valley, if it's okay.
Okay.
It's so pretty.
62%. Okay. Where are you buckling in, dude?
Oh, I forgot. I'll take mine off. You take yours off.
That's you. Let go of the wheel.
All right. The next one, we go left.
Yep. Right.
If it's not the one that we can't.
Yeah. Oh shit! This is deeper than we thought it was gonna be. Are we still on the trail that we've been on?
So I hope I didn't pick something up, and I've had a sore throat all morning.
Oh wow!
But I feel good. Okay. I just got a sore throat.
All right. Well, sorry to hear that.
Well, it's not that bad.
We're going left.
We're going to go left. Looks like he came from left.
Yep. It does.
And the Jeep says we can. Yep. The sign. It's a tiny little pothole.
Yeah, I know, but I don't want to. I hate to get you all wet, Sandy. Is that what? That's what happens. It flies up and then it hits you in the face.
This is a neat little pothole down here. It's really big size. Oh, there's those two swans we saw yesterday.
Oh, all right.
Very cool.
Okay, we're going left.
Let's go left again.
Yeah, he was right. You wait till the weekend. I'll bet you it's a fun ride with groups. Why? I don't understand why the Mankato. Yeah, that was a deep one. I don't understand why the Mankato Jeep Club doesn't come up here more often.
Or set something up down around Blue Earth County.
this is, I mean, this is here because of the forestry.
Right.
Service. Forestry service roads.
Yeah, but I bet you it was the amateurs, the civilians who got behind setting off a driving path.
Turn it into a, yeah. Right. We just don't have woods down there like this.
Yeah, I think closest thing would be 7 Mile.
Yeah. Man, that would be cool if they could set that up. Because there's some woods out there on the bluffs. Mm-hmm. You know? What's that about? Other side of the road.
Yeah, we're off the path now. Of the circle.
Yeah, right, yeah. That little circle, now we're on a big circle.
Yeah, now we're on the, this is where it ran along the lake for a few miles, or a few hundred meters, and then all of a sudden we veered sharply to the left.
This is where we turned right.
And went to.
Turn right, we gotta turn right now.
Okay.
This is. We'll get to a different place now.
Yeah, this is the main road.
Okay. Now we're gonna head off into another direction, I hope. Maybe, nope. Oh, this is weird.
I think we're coming up to a fork up here. I think it was where those people went camping.
I think I need a newer tablet. Something a little bit better.
Well, yesterday we had it zoomed in so we could actually see the side paths.
While we were driving?
Yeah. Remember it was big?
Oh. Uh-oh. Initiating 3D view for best results. He's... Try this.
Yeah.
And we're on the. Why did that get off? That's why we're going wonky and wonking around.
Okay. Oh, it's so pretty right there. See, if I was by myself, I'd stop and take pictures every 30 seconds.
Yeah. When you bring your Mazda up here,
yeah, I could do
you
that.
You can do that.
Okay. When I bring my Mazda up here, I wouldn't even drive on this road.
Yeah, that rock might be a little too high for you.
Right.
Got 20% battery left.
So we've been out here, what, about an hour? A little over an hour?
Yeah.
And that battery pulls this 2,000, 3,000 pound vehicle?
Nope. It's 5,300 pounds. Dude.
Yeah, so that battery pulls a 5,300 pound car around these paths up and down those hills.
You wouldn't think that this was that heavy, but it is.
My Mazda only weighs 3,100.
All right.
Well, you got a big motor and all the side stuff.
No, four cylinder, dude. It's aluminum. It's all the frame steel.
Oh, this is where we came up.
We've been here, yeah.
Should we go that way? Can we go that way? I think we couldn't.
That's right. It says we can't. Look at that. You think those two stones are going to stop us?
It'll stop somebody.
Yeah, the wide ones.
Here, drive up to the edge. I want to look over. I mean, we don't have to get out or stop. Okay. Lambs here growing wild out here. This is, you see lambs here where there's been fire. Uh-huh. Oh, that's pretty down there. Uh-huh. I bet you there's times where this place just screams with game and geese.
Uh-huh.
So that way is the way we came in.
Yeah.
So we came in here. I don't see any other paths near, real nearby. Came in that way, I believe.
Yep.
I think.
Yep. This is a new one. This is definitely something we ain't seen before.
All right. Striking out.
All right.
Now, there is a path straight ahead. We don't want to.
We don't want to go left.
We don't want to go left.
Right.
So have you noticed I haven't sworn once?
Yeah.
I've been good.
Yeah. Me too.
Talking like a gentleman.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Almost.
Yeah, well, we got a ruling on that.
Yeah, okay. When I get home, I'm gonna have to rinse the sand out of my winch and my bumper.
Well, just run it through the car wash initially and get an initial cleaning.
Oh, yeah. Do that, but I'll have to do more than just that.
Oh yeah.
I'll have to roll the winch out, clean it. There's a lot of guys that run on these trails that don't roll their ropes out and clean them.
Yeah, and then when they need them.
And when you need them, they're a little crusty and they get bound up with that sand and they cut the fibers and their ropes are weaker, cables, what have you. That's the first time we put it over the fenders.
Right. You hit just the right angle for the right depth.
Got a Jeep.
Yeah, let's go that way.
Right, yep. I think you're right. But that one looks funner.
Well, I think that one's going to intercept back up where we were.
Right. Yeah.
This might take us out to...
This is giving me crap.
Oh, okay.
We can say crap, right?
Yeah. Yes. If ass works, so does crap. They're kind of linked.
Oh man. No, it's getting bad.
I know. Are falling fast back here.
Yeah. It's 48 now. The temperature's gone dropping. Down. Wow.
That's deep.
Yeah. Can you see a tape measure back there in my box?
Here, I'll have to get out. Hold on.
No. Camera guts in my Pepsi.
You're gonna get Pepsi in my camera guts. Oh my, mine's empty.
Ooh, that's cool. Wonder if anybody heard that fall.
If there was somebody driving by, that's kind of nice, wide open. You can see there's all those white flags are trees they planted. They're pine trees.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I see that. Yeah.
They planted quite a few, it looks like.
Mm-hmm.
Come back in 10 years and... Oh, this is cool.
This is.
Looks like about a couple hundred yards up ahead we're going to intercept a nice
trail.
Time's getting a bit. It's 11:30. Oh, nice.
Gnarly.
Check it.
Yeah, this isn't a deep one. I'm just gonna check for reference, you know. Oh crap. Depth I got 6 inches.
Oh, that wasn't a deep one, just wide.
Yeah. Hmm.
All right, we're coming up on one of the main roads that we were on. It just determines which way you want to go, left or right.
Yeah.
Wish I could see more.
We could turn around. We could turn around and go back.
Yeah, we could.
And I think that other way might be something we haven't done yet.
Yeah.
let's do that.
I just don't want to, if we go this way, we'll end up in that loop again.
Right, really. Yeah, we don't want to do that. That way we can check that deep one.
Yeah.
For depth. We got 7% battery left. That's a lot deeper.
Yeah,
that's got to be 16 in there.
Yep. That's cool. See some deer or something out here. I haven't seen.
Yeah.
They probably hide. They can hear these vehicles coming 100 yards away.
Right.
And they just lay down.
But they gotta be wondering what that noise is. The electric whine.
Right. So is this a path right up there?
That's...
Yeah, it is.
It is, yep. This is where we want to turn.
Yep.
This is the one I said was more fun.
Yeah, exactly.
That's gnarly. I like that. Now, we have not slipped once.
No.
It's just, like, amazing. I love these tires. Bridgestone KO2s, yep. 35-inch. They're just like perfect for this. One way. Oh, okay.
Or another.
Yeah. Well, we can't go back.
Oh, it says there.
Oh, crap.
We got to go that way. It means one way that way.
Okay. All right. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, we got to go that way.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Man, that one looked like fun. fun.
I know. Do it.
Yeah. We got a big old log here. What's my watch saying? Oh, my watch just shut off.
I'm down to 18%.
Mine's dead.
Nice.
Yeah. I don't think I wanted to open the door on that. Oh, shit. That was deep. That's,
that was cool. Like,
you don't want to open the doors on
that one. Oh, this is a nice little climb.
And you don't want to sit there and watch it. Watch it all come in.
This is pretty gnarly.
I hear it come in.
Hey, John, my feet are wet.
Not at this angle. The water's in the back of the Jeep now.
The cooler's floating.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is pretty cool. This is new. Oh!
There goes one kidney. Yeah. There goes the last kidney.
Right. Oh, this is going to be fun. Love it. Yeah, we're making our way around the park this time. Uh-huh. We got off that racetrack, and now we're exploring.
Yeah.
Dropping elevation fast. Oh, this is a good one.
Yeah. Wait, let me see here. Let's put the... Don't know why that keeps turning off. Whoa. It was definitely... I didn't see it go above 20, but I guarantee it was.
Yeah.
If I had stayed there.
Teetering?
Yeah.
This is pretty cool. The weaves hitting the front windshield. Yeah. It lied. It only said 12.
Yeah, right. I think it's like really slow.
Yeah, it doesn't react. Your battery must be just about there.
1%.
Right. Will it automatically kick?
Yep. Yeah, won't have to do a thing.
Alright, on either side of us we should be seeing water. We're headed right towards a little pond.
Tip up here.
Oh, but it's way down below us. Oh, yeah. We're like way up.
We're still not down there, huh?
No. There's a little pond down there. It's about maybe 40 feet down.
Yeah.
Oh, it's beautiful. Big open fields around it. Oh, wish I could see it. I'd stop and take pictures, but it's so surrounded by trees.
Mm-hmm.
And we're coming up real shortly on a path that we will intercept.
A loop?
Yeah, right up there.
Yeah.
You can see it.
I can see it. It's a Y. Ah, so it's a Y. So it means, left or right, we've been there.
Right.
We're gonna go right.
Okay.
That's switching over too.
Yep. That battery was great though for a while.
Yeah, it was. right now it's warming up,
right.
So it's not really engaged yet. So it'll sit here at like 1500 RPM and not driving the vehicle, but just warming up, and then it'll engage, and then we'll be at a slower, much slower idle, like we were yesterday. That's what some people don't like about it, when the engine revs up. Oh, where are we at on the map?
Pretty hard to tell coming.
Well, where's our arrow? Oh, there it is. Okay. Where do we want to go? We want to go right.
No, you can't. You can't pinch it. I just want to see. Well, we've kind of covered all that. Let's go okay, right.
Yep.
Maybe we can branch off somewhere down there.
Yeah. See, now we're quiet. Engine's warmed up and it's engaged, and we're idling away. Oh, that, the engine's off. So we're running an electric again.
I was going to say, it's a very quiet engine.
Yeah. It's not.
So we must try and recharge the electric a little bit. And
uh-huh,
then.
Yeah. Going at slow speeds like this, I think it can almost keep up, I guess.
So now look, according to this, we're on brand new territory.
Good. All right, we went the right way.
Really pretty. Slow down for a second. I love that look. Cool. Kind of lane of pines.
Mm-hmm. New territory. More warblers.
Yeah.
Love warblers. Warblers are so cute.
Look at all the pine needles on the floor.
Yeah. And fires up and goes off again.
Right.
What happens if just stay? Let's do this. No, our engine will stay on.
You turned off the electric.
Put it into e-save.
We are our friends again.
Yeah. Hey.
Enjoying it?
Yes.
Oh, heck yeah.
Absolutely. Man, love it. And in the winter, it's pretty good too.
Yeah. Run back here with the sawmills.
Uh huh.
Sweet.
Oh, our Jeep.
You might be wanting to buy some chains.
No. No, I've got. I saw a video of a guy coming back here with a Jeep.
They do make a set of tracks for it.
No, I ain't getting tracks. No way.
I think I'll pass on the winter though. We're from down around Mankato, St. Peter, so
yeah, okay.
This is a nice little haul for us up here.
Yeah. This is my second time taking the Jeep out on the trail. First time was in Indiana with my daughter at Badlands Off-Road Park.
Down by Deadwood? Have you been out to Deadwood out there?
No, haven't. No.
That's fun.
Yeah?
Yep.
Nice.
Yeah, during Sturges, you got your Jeep group and you got your motorcycle group, and the Jeep group ends up doing a bunch of stuff out there.
Oh, yeah? Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
That looks like a fun little vehicle to be out here.
Yeah.
We keep seeing these little trails we want to take, but we can't go on them.
Yeah.
You can try. You just might scratch her up a little bit.
Right? That's fine with me.
Yeah, it's fine with him.
You're not the one dealing with the bill.
Yeah, really. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. All right.
Y'all take care.
Take care. All right. You bet.
This might be a fun place to start making an annual trekkage.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. I mean, even the trail we went over on two, three times today.
Yeah.
You even look different every time.
Well, not only that, that was some of the gnarliest.
Uh-huh. Yeah. That was nice. Yeah. Oh, we are on a new path anyway.
Yeah, we're on a totally new path. Well, I think we're going to intersect another one up here.
If we come back.
If we want to just back there for a minute.
We can try.
I'm surprised there's no sign or anything indicating it's there.
There is. No vehicles beyond this point. No motorized vehicles beyond this point.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, that's why there's no tire marks anywhere.
Uh-huh. There are now.
No. Right? Where'd they go?
I like this.
Yep. Majestic, those pines. Yeah, that was just a kind of a roundabout anyway.
Oh, all right. Okay. You got a gate?
Groups set up, you know, paths for specific.
Right. We're getting rain.
Oh, it is.
It's the trees peeing on us.
Yep. Tree pee.
Yeah.
Well, it's pretty.
Yeah, we're back on a trail we've been on.
Yep.
Do we go back there and go that other way?
You could. I don't know how you're going to turn around.
Oh, I guarantee I can turn around here.
See, I don't have those angles on mine. It's 14 years old, or it's 10 years old, so it just has a straight path. I like that.
There you go. See that?
Well done.
I just can't believe the turning radius on these things. Oh, wow. Back to that. Okay. Engage.
We're off. What's that say? Caution, what?
Truck's hauling. Oh. That's what that means.
Open.
Yeah.
Or we go right that way.
No.
Oh, that leaves us on the main path.
That takes us back to where we've been before yesterday. This is new for us, I think. I'm hoping this will be new for us.
See, the thing that makes me wonder is because we saw a sign right there. No motorized vehicles permitted.
Huh. That's a nice wide path.
Yep. I wonder if it goes back into private property or something. Or there's some reason they don't want people back right there. That
so
sucks.
Which way do we want to go?
I think 6 to 1, half a dozen the other.
Which way do you want to go? That way or this way?
Let's go the other way.
Left.
Yeah. We saw 400 or 500 yards of that one. I got a feeling it's just gonna all loop back around anyway, maybe. Let's pull it down, yep.
No, we start doing that, it'll end real quick.
Name it after your wife. Maybe she'll like it more.
Yeah, right. Oh, yeah, name it Karen. That'll mean something.
This is gnarly. I suppose we can look for something that juts off to the right.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Well, that tree looks cool with all that moss. Left one kind of veered off into there, but we're staying on the path, I think.
Oh, all right. I think we'll go back and go the other way. You think?
Well, that'll kind of steer us into that. Yeah.
No? I mean, this other one, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Not the one we're going on right now. Looks funner anyway.
It does.
Gnarly.
Yeah, really gnarly. was a little bit of work.
No.
Well, I mean, not work. But.
Yeah. I was just touching the gas. Still didn't slip.
Now we're headed out into a degree wide open.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Looks like we're going to run right through a lake.
It shows in a map, but maybe further than it looks.
Maybe.
A lot of work.
Yeah. Thankfully, I didn't say. I'm not going to drive through any mud puddles on this trip.
No. Why would you do that? You would never. A tease.
The thought had crossed my mind.
Go left.
You sure?
Yep. Well, it's kind of steering us towards...
That's deep. I'm just...
for your Jeep.
And then all of a sudden it gets exciting.
Right. Oh, this is pretty cool.
We're going to stop on this one. If we can. We're at... It says 16. Man, that's not true. Brake pads are a little soaked.
They're going, leave us alone!
17. It said 16, and then it got a 17, and it was less.
Yeah, that's an weird. Angle.
That's, I mean, that had to have been a 20.
That's kind of cool down there. A little pine forest in the middle of a plain. Seriously?
Nanny goat. Yep.
Oh, nanny goat.
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty down there.
It is, yeah.
So yeah, so a lot of this area would be beautiful drone work.
Yeah.
Break out of the woods into a field, and then after that, a lake.
All right.
It's not on the map. I got no idea. That might hit.